I've added a video to my presentation, but I still need to make a few changes so it will play back exactly how I want it to. First, make sure your video is selected, and then go to the Playback tab. In some of your videos, you may just want to play an excerpt, and you can use the Trim Video command to get rid of the parts that you don't want. In the dialog box, you'll see green and red markers, and you can click and drag these to change the start and end times. I'm only going to use a few seconds from this video. Then you can click Play to preview it.
Here she is. She is single and fun-loving.
That looks good, so I'll click OK. To give it a little more of a polished look, you can add a fade in and a fade out. I think I'll just do a little over a second for each one. You can also add bookmarks to the timeline of the video, which you can use to jump to specific points during your presentation. You'll first need to click on the timeline to find the exact point in the video that you want, and then go to Add Bookmark, and it will add a little circle here. You can add more than one if you want. And now you can just click on each bookmark when you want to jump to that part of the video. Now let's look at a couple of the video options, and they're also found on the Playback tab. By default, you'll have to click on the video during the presentation to play it, but you may want it to start automatically when you get to that slide. You can just change the Start option to Automatically. And if you want the video to play full screen, you can just put a check mark here. There are some other options on the Format tab. These are very similar to the formatting options you get when you insert a picture. For example, you can add a video style, which can add a border and effects to the video. Another thing you can do from here is change the poster frame, and this is just the image that your audience will see when the video is not playing. Most of the time, you'll probably want to use a frame from your video as the poster frame, but you can use a different image if you prefer. Click on the timeline and find the frame that you want. Then go to the Poster Frame command and select Current Frame. I think this video is done now, and to preview it, I'm going to watch the slideshow. And the video starts playing automatically.
Here she is. She is single and fun-loving.
And when it's finished, it goes back to the poster frame image that we chose. And that's it. So you have a lot of different options on the Format and Playback tabs that you can use to tailor your videos to your presentation.
Like what you just saw? Rate it.
Add a comment.
Subscribe to our channel.
The freedom to learn.
What you want, when you want.
Absolutely free.
GCF LearnFree.org.